the thing I would say is, when you grow up, you tend to get told that the world is the way it is, and your life is just to live your life inside the world, try not to bash into the walls too much, try to have a nice family life, have fun, save a little money. But life, that's a very limited life. Life can be much broader once you discover one simple fact, and that is everything around you that you call life was made up by people that were no smarter than you. And you can change it, you can influence it, you can build your own things that other people can use. And the minute that you understand that you can poke life and actually something will, you know, if you push in, something will pop out the other side, that you can change it, you can mold it. That's maybe the most important thing, is to shake off this erroneous notion that life is there and you're just gonna live it, versus embrace it, change it, improve it, make your mark upon it. Once you learn that, you'll never be the same again.
Hello, this is Creepy Pete, and remember, Creepy Pete says, never forget. Goodbye.